Without the shields, this is just cleanup.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is normal. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support restored. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Ambient temperature is normal.
This is some heavy excavation equipment. And explosives. The Kent were trying to blast their way to something in here.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
They weren't kidding. Frozen City.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesize over 500 years as a result of the Scourge event. The ambient temperature is normal.
Reload!
below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal. This seems to be Angaran, but I can't find any data on it.
Something tells me we should hang on to this. Put it in cargo.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
That's all the cat, and we're really free.
Yep, get out of here.
I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The Ket are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
That's frozen solid.
The Ket made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp, put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process, blood taking, examinations. I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was flawed, or maybe it was unworthy. We never saw the other group again.
What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something old. Something that excited the Ket. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still, functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
I'm reading.
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
That should get us at least partway through. I'll punch us the rest of the way if I have to.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Here we go. Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yes, and look! We're in.
Beautiful. But what makes this place so interesting that the Ket would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
The Angara are advanced, but I haven't heard anything about living AI.
An AI? Are you sure? We have no record of that.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Ket aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Ket aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder. She has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's not...
No! I'm tired. I will not go. I am afraid. So afraid and angry.
Help me! Please! I have a family!
A life for a life. Is mine really more valuable than his?
You're absolutely right.
Thank you! Thank you!
Wait till the Angara hear about this.
I bet they'll be able to extract at least some data.
Doubtful. However, knowledge of her existence should prove enlightening.
Smart choice. She gave me the chills, and Krogan don't get chills.
Yeah, thanks. Let's hope it was the right call. At least the cat didn't get her. Okay, team. What's next?
Life support restored.
That's a flare. Flares are bad news.
Got it. We should see if we can lend a hand.
Cat ahead, Starfighter. I recommend caution. Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but the planet is not yet viable.